that case,
but
then,
I know that the question everybody is asking is whether or not these people have been paid. No, they haven't been paid. The Minister for Communication is saying that they haven't been paid a dime.
And one, they suggested it to one musician who said, "Oh, okay, I can do it, and I can talk to this friend." And those who work behind the scenes, Bola, Len, and others, also helped put them together. I can say that they are not being paid for their services. We couldn't afford it, you know, in these days of austerity. And government is spending a lot of money trying to contain this virus, trying to keep body and soul together. Our economy and all our projections are down. I don't even want to get into that, but everything, all our budget is out of whack now because of what is happening.
Which was your favorite, like the one that got you dancing in your chair?
Kwame Eugene. You know, but I want that Sarkodie as well. I thought we could have used this opportunity to mend the feud, but unfortunately,
what do you know about the feud?
A little bit. I'm a little, you know, I follow what's happening.